Back with more brass. This is something a little different. This is a Santa Fe Big Dome lounge car from the Coachyard.
Yes, that's the name, and they were quite expensive.
This one had no interior, so I got one from Walther's.